acquire some resources. You acquire some resources, and these resources give you benefit over a period of time. So this concern, this concept of going concern forms the basis for distinguishing your expenditure into capital expenditure and revenue expenditure. As such, any expenditure that results in giving you benefits for more than one accounting year or 12 months, as we traditionally follow, is called as capital expenditure. Now, coming to what is next concept, that is cost concept. Cost concept, as just now we distinguished, the expenditure which gives us benefit for more than 1 year is capital expenditure, and capital expenditure is in simple terms called as assets acquired. Now, these assets have to be recorded according to the concept at their cost price. Now, what is the cost price? It is actually the amount paid or the amount you have agreed to pay in order to acquire or become the owner of that asset. As such, it includes not only the amount that is paid simply towards the base price of the asset, rather it includes also the amounts what you would be spending on its installation or on its transportation. That is what cost concept telling you. So it states that the price at the time of purchase is important, and never we will again alter the value even though the current market value of such asset is changing. Now, moving on to the next concept, that is what we say, money measurement concept. We say the next concept, money measurement concept. Money measurement concept. According to this concept, the transactions which could form the part of your accounting information should be capable of being expressed in terms of money, that is the currency that is being used in an economy. For instance, there may be a transaction which may not be capable of being expressed or calculated in terms of money. So, such transactions should not be forming part of your accounting information. So, only those transactions wherein by the situations are capable of being expressed in terms of currency form part of your money measurement concept. Next, you have your accounting period concept. Accounting period concept, or simply what we call as periodic concept. Accounting period concept. According to this, you know that businesses are established in order to last for years. It's not that you establish a business with the intention of closing down after some years. Rather, your businesses are running for a long time. The going concern concept says that. But you cannot say because a business will continue for a long period of time, at the time of its closure, I will decide to calculate whether I made profit or loss. In order to ensure your business is running properly or efficiently, one of the indicator is the profit what you earn. The profit what you earn is one of the indication for efficiency of your management skills, etc. And it is one of the base for deciding whether you should continue this business or you should close down this business. As such, you need to calculate profit. Now, when you should calculate profit?